गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन आवर क्लास मैथमेटिक्स क्लास, क्लास फिफ्थ, चैप्टर वन, लेक्चर फोर. इन दिस क्लास वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द सब टॉपिक एस्टिमेशन. एस्टिमेशन इज ऑल्सो नोन एज राउंडिंग ऑफ नंबर्स. अ लार्ज नंबर मे बी राउंडेड ऑफ टू द नियरेस्ट 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, लैक एक्सेट्रा. In this class, we will study about rounding off to the nearest 10, nearest 100, nearest 1000, nearest lakh, nearest 10 lakh. So, let's start with the rounding off to the nearest 10. While rounding off to the nearest 10, look at the ones place. If the digit in ones place is less than 5, then replace the ones digit by 0. And write the remaining digits as it is. And second rule is, if the digit in the ones place is greater than or equal to 5, as it is, then replace the ones digit by 0 and increase the tens place by 1. Means it will be increased by 1. Write the remaining digits as it is. Let's understand this with the given example. This is a given number 5,97,324. Round it to the nearest 10, or we can write down round off to the nearest 10. Nearest 10, so look at the ones place, circle it, because we are rounding to the nearest 10. Ones, tens, tens, see the just right of the tens. Once is there, circle it. If this number is less than 5, the number will become 0 and tens place will increase by 1. As this number is less than 5, so it will become 0 and there will be no change. Remaining places will be as such. And in this next example, ones place is 5. We have to round off to the nearest 10. See, just write to the tens place. The number is 5. As the number is 5, if it is 5 or greater than 5, it will become 0. And tens place will increase by 1. 2 will become 3. Remaining digits will be written as such. No change for these remaining. So, our rule is here, if 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 are there at the place where number is circled, means if we are rounding off to the nearest 10, then we will see these on the ones place, just right of the given position. And if these are 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, then these will become 0, but there is change in the tens place. Now, round off to the nearest 100. We have to round off to the nearest 100. This is the given number. Write down the places. Ones, tens, 100. Round off to the nearest 100. So, we have written up to 100. You can write down here also. 1000, 10,000, lakh. No problem, is there? So, round off to the nearest 100. 100, just right of the 100, circle, that is tens place. Now 9, 9 is a number which is bigger than 5, we can say it is powerful number, so it will become 0 and 100 place will increase by 1, so 2 will become 3, 5, 4, 6, there will be no change, and after tens, ones place will become 0. Let's understand with one more example. 4, 2, 7, 2, 3. Round off to the nearest 100. So, ones, tens, 100. Just right of the 100. Put circle on the digit. Number is 2, less than 5. So, number will become 0 and no change on the hundreds place. So, the answer will become 4, 2, 7, 0 and 0. Clear? Now come to the next rule. Round off to the nearest 1000. This is a given numeral. 7, 2, 4, 5, 8, 0, 6. Round off to the nearest 1000. So write down the places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Now what is the next step? Oh, just write. Put circle on the digit, that is 100 place. Now check the number. 8, which is more than 5, will become 0. And 5 will increase by 1. So our answer will become 7, 2, 4, 6, and then 0, 0, 0. Read this number. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 10 lakh. 72,46,000. Clear? Very simple. Huh? Now let's move to our practice sums. So these are the practice sums. Let's start. Okay. Look here. Here I have written round off to the nearest 10, 100, 1000 and then 10,000. Okay. Now round off to the nearest 10. So first of all, what we are doing? We are writing the places. So we have written ones, tens. Round off to the nearest 10. Just write to the tens place, 9. It is a powerful number. Greater than 5 will become 0 and 1 will become 2. So our answer will be 9,820. Because 1 has become 2 and 9 has become 0 here. Now, here one more practice question is here. 3,85,789. First of all, read this number. What is this number? 3,85,789. And question is round off to the nearest 100. You will write a round off to the nearest 100. So, ones, tens, 100. Just write of the 100. Put circle there. 8. Now, 8. More than 5 will become 0 and 7 will become 8. 9 will become 0 and no change for 3, 8 and 5. So what will be our answer? 3,85,800. Right? Now come to the next sum. Same numeral is given and the question is asked. Convert this to the nearest 100, nearest 1000, nearest 10,000. This question is given in your exercise first B. Now let's start again. Round off to the nearest 1000. Ones, tens, 100, 1000. Just write of the 1000 number is there 7. 7 is more than 5, so it will become 0. And 5 will become 6. So our answer will become 3,86,000. 8 and 9 will become 0. Now 3,85,789 round off to the nearest 10,000. So write down the places. Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000. Just write of the 10,000. The number is 5. 5 or more than 5 will become 0 and the 10,000 place which we are going to round off will increase by 1. So our answer will become 8 will become 9. So 3,90,000. Right? If this topic is clear to you, then let's start our exercise, first B exercise, which is based on estimation. Have you done the practice sums from first A? If done, it's very good. If no, then you will do today. Now let's start our first B exercise. It is your question number 1 given in your book. Round off the following numbers to the nearest 100. first question is round off to the nearest 10. So we will do here A, B, C and D parts. First number is given to us, A part 4. Round off to the nearest 10. Round off to the nearest 10. So here it is 1's place. And 10's place, no digit is there, so you will write down here 0. So now round out to the nearest 10's. 1's, 10's. Just right of the 10's, circle the number 4. It is less than 5, so it will become 0. Our answer is 0 here. Now B part. Round off to the nearest 10. Again same, 1's and 10's place. 1's, 10's. Just right of the 10's, circle there. More than 5, so it will change into 0. And 0 will become 1. So our answer will be 10. Now round off to the nearest 10. 1's and 10's. Just right of the 10's. Circle there. 2 less than 5 will become 0 and no change on the tens place. Right? Next practice question. Round off to the nearest 10. So 1's, 10's. Just right of the 10's. 8. It is more than 5. So it will become 0. And here it is 9. So 9 will become. Now, you are getting confused here. So, read together. 19. 19 will become 20. If you are getting confused, then read the remaining number together. Now, question number 2 is given in your book. Round off to the nearest 1000, 100 and 10,000. So, let's start. Round off to the nearest 1000 we are taking first. So 1's, 10's, 100, 1000. Just right of the 1000. Circle there. Now it is clear to you. 2, it is less than 5, will become 0. 3 and 8 will already be 0. As 2 is 0 and less than 5, so no change. 4, 1. Now here round off to the nearest 10,000. 1's, 10's, 100, 1000, 10,000. Just right of the 10,000. Put circle there. 8 will become 0. 3 will become 0. 2 will become 0. 1 will become 0. And no change for 10,000 place. Understood? Now round off to the nearest 100. 1's, 10's, 100. Just right of the 100. 3, 8 will become 0, 3 will become 0, as 3 is less than 5, so there will be no change on 100 place, 2, 1 and 4, easy? Okay, now take one more example, round off to the nearest 100, so 1 stands 100, just right of the 100, 9. 9 will become 0. 8 is there. It will also become 0. And now 0. Again, if you are getting confused, read it 460. 460 will become 461. Now, round off to the nearest 10,000. Round off to the nearest 1,000. 1, 10, 100, 1,000. Just right of the 1,000. 0. No change. So 4, 6, 1, 2, 3 zeros will be there. Right? And next is round off to the nearest 10,000. 1's, 10's, 100, 1000, 10,000. Just right to the 10,000. 6. As 6 is more than 5, so change will be there. It will become 5. And remaining all 4 zeros are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next is round off to the nearest lakh. So look here. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. Just right digit is 1. 1 will become 0. And 2, there will be no change for 2. And these 4 digits will become 0. So our answer is 2 lakh. Understood? And next is round off to the nearest 10 lakh. So 1, 10, 100, 1000. Look here. That is round off to the nearest 10 lakh. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh. For 10 lakh, we don't have any digits. So you write 0. No digit is there, write 0. And now just write to the 10 lakh. The number is 2. 2 will become 0. Here is already 0. And these places will change into 0. So you can write down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more zeros. Or simply you can say its answer is 0. Right? I think the topic is clear to you now. So it's time for homework. So your homework is, do remaining parts of question 1 and 2. We have done the parts A, B, C, D. Here, see, we have done A, B, C, D. We have done. So remaining parts you will do of question 1. And question 2 we have done A, B. So you will do remaining parts of the question 2 of exercise 1st B. And revise classwork. Classwork means the rule of estimation you are going to revise. And then you will do practice questions. Question 1 and 2 remaining parts you will do in your classwork notebook. That's all for today.